Thank you. forests bare and deserts, many days like these are wandered with uncertain aim. Driven by longings which I cannot name, seeking I know not what. Today it seems a grave was the quest of which I dreamed, which I was rescued by some giant's hand.
What giants? There are no giants in this land.
What man could such a mighty deed have done? Is this a land of heroes?
There are none. This is a realm of women. But for me.
Dear friend, my friend forever, it was you who saved my life, and this great serpent slew.
Where? Why, then?
You should know that slew it. The mighty modesty you show is equal to your power. Tell me how swordless you did it.
Swordless? Well, it's quite simple once you know the way. I've slain far greater serpents in my day.
Papageno!
Ah, here come my friends with calves, wheat, and wine, paid for this work of mine.
Even now, look yourself, my friends.
Papageno!
But ladies, I take it the queen was quite pleased with that, sir. A white owl, I send her.
The queen is just, and to her servant, Papageno, sends not water, but wine.
What?
Not wheat, but ash.
Oh.
And no cash?
Oh, gentle lady. No, no.
But this gag, his mind mouth to shut. So shall all be punished who most of these they did not do. Twas we who saved you, Prince. But enough of that. Your coming known, the queen is pleased at that. We're up in thinking now. She sends you this. Dearest of her treasures, towards is the fortune of Pamina, her adored and only God. May this grace reward the act of your token, your desire to find its true image. We will now retire.
Thank you.
ask the queen what I must do to find her who engages heart and soul and mind.
Thank you. Thank you.
leave that here, I know it's an amiable bird catching zero, a history of nothing. He is a hero. I propagate a fiend, Prince Kamina. My vision's full,
and by your portrait, too. He is now approaching to come and rescue you.
Said as I said, by your mother and spur. And you follow? Need I mention the word? My love. His love for you.
Love? What's happiness? Oh, tell me, is he here?
Well, I must confess that stopping along the way to quench my thirst, I somehow lost him. That's it. I got him first. He should soon be here.
You will. I know. And I shall love him. Mother be thanked. Kind Scarabino in tears. Tell me why.
Your lives and mine contrasted make me. He has a mind which dreams come true, that pleases and that prospers. You have a mother that cares for me and kindly arranges the details for you. I have no family, no mate, no art.
All will be well. You have love in your heart.
Thank you.
Ist das, was du gesagt, erwiesen?
Thank you.
desires to join us in our quest. Let him approach. Prince, knowing what you speak, the gods will hear. Confess the goal you seek. What does your mind desire? Your heart, the man.
The light of wisdom and Pamina's hand.
Are you prepared to risk your life for these and lose them both, if so the universe decrees?
I am.
Happen to me. You have only but to choose.
Well, of course I choose.
The way of
that way, and supposing I refuse?
You will never meet her.
Never?
Never.
Well, then, supposing, friend, you must suppose it again.
The prince at last. My prince.
My dear good friend.
Why choose so fast? There must be some other means by which to gain love and wisdom without such toil and pain.
No, Father Gabriel,
there's no other way.
Well, that's the only way you've heard Zarathustra say.
You think him honest? That is why you weep.
How honest when Zarathustra is a thief?
Beware, rash fool, and hold your tongue.
He took both flute and bells away, and by the book he stole them, for they were not his, but ours,
to purify from all unhallowed powers. These instruments could work you harm and sorrow. Zarathustra will return them both tomorrow.
Zarathustra says.
Zarathustra never lies.
Ergo, Zarathustra is not always wise.
The sun has set. The night comes on apace. And night is the first trial we must face. The lying voices of the dark to hear, the cries of lust, doubt, accusation, fear, for which in preparation listen to our teachings.
No nightmare could be worse than old men who reach me. Still, is it possible? So still, our speech is powerful.
want to be enlightened. I don't. I'm cold, I'm hungry, and I want to go home.
Go home to such strife?
Oh, if I had those bells that Tarasco took, mine was a spread of contra.
Listen, look.
Fancy a prince struck dumb like me.
as wrong. My love, Tamina, do you know me not? Tamina speaks to you. Have I been forgot so soon? Do you love me no more? Oh, say you love me still. Speak. I pray your grace. I love you. Love. He turns away.
Thank you. You are still free to go no further.
Tamino, stay with me.
From former promise, or from future past, I will straightway release you if you ask.
Tamino, stay with me.
Speak then.
I reaffirm my chosen fate.
Then, for your trial, you must now prepare with study, fasting, solitude, and prayer, forsaking beauty for a hermit cell.
Do not forsake me.
Bid this world farewell.
Beloved, stay!
As one who knows not when, if ever, he will see its face again.
Thank you. Matildas.
My love has quite improved to send me this. I want to be lucky she is alone.
Thank you.
with your soul corrupt your dust, which might without a soul have harmed the good of animals, at least. We had hoped to win your mind and soul from what we found them in, a savage state, but you are of the lost. If you are seen within these walls again, death.
Thank you.
Like a man, he hides his grief. But I have heard him groan at moments when he fought himself alone.
It is well. Prepare the gates of fire and water, and with songs, escort him to the test for which he longs.
But what of his wayward companion, my lord? He cannot, will not learn.
To Papagena let him be led.
What?
To see how much his ego has been shed. If you see fit that he to some ordeal should submit, let this be trifling. He too is a child of grace, who longs for love and who seeks his place. Now my task is almost done. When tomorrow's rising sun sees the queen of night's defeat, shall my mission be complete. And in that victorious hour, I must also lose my power. Gratefully, my throne resigned to a happier strength than mine. In one wedding, day and night, light and darkness shall unite. Their long wars ended be in a mutual sympathy. Blessing them, may I be blessed. Bid this world farewell and rest.
So sorry, I beg you to forget.
We were discussing another session. What is the good?
Well, the good would be white, if white were worse.
Tell me, is it a mere sign, or does it participate in the divine?
Oh my. This is a tale of wonders without end. The wine delicious, you my dear little friend. Let's drink confusion to all fools of me.
Where is your glass? Water is all I need. Fermented juices of whatever kind inflame the passions and perturb the mind.
That is what we take for.
I know. I was notorious many years ago as an imbiber.
Bless you, ancient ruin.
I leave you now to your pernicious fluid.
What a day so straight. I feel so happy. Like I could fly up like a lark. Up into the sky, singing of a virtue? Certainly not. Of money.
Good day.
Oh, I am looking
think you drink too much, you cannot see it all.
I drink you.
And you.
Well, I know how.
And I know that the nose and ear and I know how to make a person honest. The creed you must forget. Recall this. The louder that you boast, the harder that it will be your fall. Senses off to sea.
One minute. Talk of boasting, old Entiner. You vowed me a lovely limit. Went so far as to describe her, and now in vain you dare suppose a new lover upon me. If there is a propaganda, stop all this boasting and disclosure, old supposer. Now delay, no further, old Vayner.
Here,
not her.
Look well and love her.
Papageno!
Papageno! Back! You are not worthy.
Wait, what? Those witches warned me. Is this the fate I merit for taking such care? It isn't fair. It isn't fair.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. see the